I have asked for this radio and television time tonight for the purpose of announcing that we today have concluded an agreement to end the war and bring peace with honor in Vietnam and in Southeast Asia. The following statement is being issued at this moment in Washington and Hanoi. At 12:30 Paris time today, January 23, 1973,
ain't it just like the night to play tricks when you're trying to be so quiet?
That's when she knew it was over for good. The longest running war in television history. The war that hung like a shadow over the same 9 years as her marriage.
Throughout the years of negotiations, we have insisted on peace with honor. And my address is...
lights flicker from the opposite loft.
So why was it suddenly so hard to breathe?
In this room, the heat pipes just cough. The country music station plays soft, but there's nothing, really nothing to turn off. Just Louise and her lover, so entwined. And these visions of Johanna that conquer my mind.
More menacing, Gladys. And cut. Check the gate.
Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to thank each and every one of you. You made it marvelous for me. Cheers to all of you.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Louise.
In entertainment news, actor Robbie Clark is finally heading home after 4 months abroad during the filming of Gangplank, his upcoming thriller. Rumors linking Clark to his London co-star, the lovely newcomer Louise Pickering, have been brewing for some time.
She's all right, she's just near. She's delicate and seems like the mirror. But she just makes it all too concise and too clear that Johanna's not here. The ghost of electricity howls in the bones of her face. Where these visions of Johanna have not taken my place.
See, Alice, they took it all away. It's not about me anymore.